Welcome to Oracle Marketing Help Center videos. This video is the second in a series of others that looks to cover the marketing use cases of the Geofence and Beacon solution, how to implement it, and how marketers can maximize its potential. In this video, we'll go into some of the details of the solution's prerequisite, its workflow for both marketers and developers, and its data structure. A prerequisite before any work can be done with regards to geofences and beacons is ensuring that one has a geofence and or beacon location provider partner. In this specific order, the marketer's workflow would involve having to first, define their geofence or beacons with their location provider's application. Second, if they'd like to or need to, define the custom attributes per geofence or beacon with said application. Third, if custom attributes have been defined, they must also be defined in the Responsys event interface or REI events section. Fourth, design their push campaign in Responsys push campaigns. And finally, design the location event program in Responsys programs. From the perspective of the developer, the workflow consists of having to first, integrate Responsys mobile SDK. Secondly, integrate the location provider's SDK. And third, implement the integration layer to raise location events to Responsys. For geofences and beacons to be customized and taken advantage of to their full potential, they leverage a data structure that is built up of location event variables. Location event variables are variables that can be managed in the REI. The four relevant location events for geofences and beacons consist of geofence entry, geofence exit, beacon entry, as well as beacon exit. Within these location events, there are standard variables that are provided as out-of-the-box variables as shown in these charts. While these standard variables are provided out-of-the-box for general use, not all standard variables are mandatory for the feature. Marketers can, however, also define custom variables in addition to these standard variables in order to further personalize campaigns and programs. On the Responsys platform side, marketers must extend the REI event by adding additional custom variables with the desired attribute name and type. When an REI event is raised, the custom variables are available in program as program event variables. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching and have a great day.